Russia, Iran, and Syria. This extremely complex geopolitical khichdi, which is going on, or rather cooking, in the Middle East, which we also call West Asia, keeps on taking new hues and new shades. Russia entered this war in Syria primarily to prop up the regime of Bashar al-Assad, along with Iran, the ally of Bashar al-Assad and also the friend of Russia. Russia also wanted to protect one of its naval bases there and to make the West, led by US, realize its worth in West Asia and its power. However, now that the regime of Bashar al-Assad is practically well established, safe, and in no immediate danger, Russia wanted to extricate itself lest it should become the next Afghanistan for it, what it was for Soviet Union in 1980s. But Israel and America and others have stepped up their attack not only on the Hezbollah but also on Iranian proxies within Syria, making it a very tough choice for Russia whether to come to Iran's help or not. The Russia-Iran axis seems to be breaking in light of this new Cold War between the West, because of the Sergei Skripal case and other issues, and Russia. Interesting times ahead. We will wait and watch how it evolves. Thank you.